Hello friends, let us now learn this a table. Okay, azoospermia. What is azoospermia? Azoospermia is absence of sperm in ejaculate. Azoospermia is absence of sperm in ejaculate. Aspermia is zero volume ejaculate. Aspermia is there is no volume in the ejaculate. Then we have oligospermia. That is low sperms. Then we have asthenospermia. In asthenospermia, that is poor sperm motility. Poor sperm motility is asthenospermia. Then we have teratospermia, which shows abnormal morphology of sperm. Thank you for watching.